Yo, what's up, guys? It's Power Bang. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans video. You guys might get a little nostalgic watching this. I'm literally recording this from my cell phone. I'm using Android right now, and I'm using the Du screen recorder. That's DU screen recorder. They are sponsoring this video, and more importantly, guys, they're sponsoring a huge giveaway for an attacking contest that we will announce today in this video. So stay tuned for that. First and foremost, though, I've got some big news, some big Clash news. We have maxed out our golems. We finally got that Dark Elixir, got them down. The upgrade is done, so we're now maxed out. I'm going to use those in my attacks today. And without further ado, let's pop into the Warlock here. We are over in WHF2 right now, and we're going to go to their friendly wars. Ooh, nasty streak there. But there we go. We've got the latest and greatest from Artists of War here, 98-97 in a 35-man contest. And this is what kind of inspired the contest. Let's go ahead, go over to their side here. We'll go to number 30, I believe it was 1? 32. There we go. We have an attack here using 4 jump spells. So all jump spells are being used in this raid. Here's the base, it's Town Hall 9. So what I want to do for the attacking contest, guys, is raids with all jump spells for your elixir spells. No rage, no heals, no freeze, none of that, you know, clone stuff either. All jumps. So that's going to be the theme of the day. I'm going to have you guys submit those to me on social media. You can actually record them with the Du Recorder app. It will be in the description below, and I will demonstrate exactly how this works and how cool it is here in just a minute. So we've got a little queen entry here coming behind some golems at the top. It looks like a stoned entry, but it's not just stoned. He's got 5 golems in the bag, and 2 of them still have not yet been deployed. So really overpowered on the tanks and the jumps here. So here's the first jump spell, the king, the golems, the wizards, everything kind of heading in. And look at this, the queen pops the ability and actually makes her escape following in the kill squad. Now it's time to start putting in golems on the side as well, and using the wizards to kind of, you know, rotate around the base, wrap around, using the golems as tanking. And there is the 5th golem right there, and you can see with these open compartments, the golem, ooh god, giant bomb, carnage. Whoa, man, that was rough. So the golems are wrapping around the base, and they are actually going to be tanking for those wizards. So inside, we've got the queen. She is taking out some storages and whatnot, but it looks like the golems are going to try to get in front of the wizards here. They don't quite do it, but they are full health enough to where this massive troops on the outside, the king followed by 4 or 5 wizards, and the golems will be enough to tank. There is still another jump spell as well to get through the rest of this. And you will see likely the last jump here come down on the expo to get those golems out. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see how it's deployed, but there's a lot of stuff that needs to be tanked. Here they go. There is the jump spell. It's exactly where I thought it would go. We have a skelly spell as well. Skellies are going to be okay for the contest, guys, as it is a dark elixir spell. You just got to use as much elixir spell space as possible for the contest. That's the only rule. You got to use all jumps, and you got to use basically the max amount of jumps that you can carry. Whatever town hall level you're at, totally fine. So I guess this means that town hall 9 and up will be taking part in this contest. And here we go. We're wrapping around. Golem's still intact. It looks like the wizards here, you know, they're dwindling on health, but it's not gonna matter. So much tanking power with this, so I'm gonna take my new golems as well and try this at Town Hall 11. We'll do a couple of attacks for this next, but yeah, I don't know how well it's gonna go for me at Town Hall 11, but I bet you guys at Town Hall 9 and maybe even at Town Hall 10 we'll have a little bit more luck. So 100% here from Babonk, and that is going to do it for this particular raid. So let's go ahead and show you guys how everything works. So on the screen, once you download Du Recorder from the App Store, just go ahead, check the description for the link. Like I said, there is the ability to bring up a menu, and I'm just gonna go bounce right now. Let me check my army. I don't have a clan castle yet. I'm gonna request really quickly. Hopefully I get one. I should have thought about this earlier, but I did not. So I'm gonna actually move my portrait down a little bit while I'm playing here, and then we'll bounce out. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and start scouting and seeing what we can do here. Now, I don't expect to do well, like I said, but we'll just go ahead, click attack, find match. Maybe I'll get lucky and have a CC on my next attack. Who knows? I don't know. So basically, what I can do is while we're actually recording and while we're raiding here, there is the ability to demonstrate what I'm saying. You guys missed the old diagrams and whatnot and sketching John Madden style, like what's going to be happening. We will do that on this base. Okay, so here we go. We have a base that we're going to hit. I'm going to have to do this really quickly and kind of diagram what I'm thinking. So we're going to bring up the paintbrush, right? We'll go ahead and select a color. I'm going to go ahead and post exactly where I think these jump spells should go. I'll put one here. I'll put one here. And then kind of on the backside on the way out, something like that. That's kind of what I'm thinking. And then what I want to do is actually wall break in this location, and we will send our golems something like that. I actually only have two, so I'll probably have to, go back. And that's the plan right there, guys. You can kind of see exactly what we're trying to do. But since the timer is ticking, it's hard to do a full diagram in literally less than 30 seconds, but I tried my hardest. So here we go. We're going to drop in a couple of golems here. We're going to drop in, wizard right away. Oh my god, is this really a thing? I'm going to drop in a couple of Valks. I knew there would be some stuff out here. Okay, so we're going to drop in a king, a queen, and we're going to drop in one more. Just like so. So I'm going to send in wall breakers. This is actually going okay so far. So we're going to go right here like we talked about. And I'm going to send in all of my Valkyries with the Warden. So here we go. I do have a rage spell in the CC. I messed up on that part, so I'll have to fix that next time out. Wasn't planning on having the CC, that extra slot. So I'm going to actually drop that and try to make the most of it here. Here we go. So everything kind of going in, and then we should have some action going to the core right now. There is that. Infernos are down. This is actually looking decent. My king is still up right now. Let's go ahead and drop this here. I'm going to pop my king ability early to try to have the Inferno Tower not lock onto it, but unfortunately it's going to. We're going to pop the queen ability. And not terrible. Let's go ahead and drop this here and this here. We'll see if these Valkyries can actually get some damage done towards the end here. I don't know, guys. This is sketchy to say the least. Couple Valks hop the wall. Are we going to get 70% here? No, we get 68%. Not too shabby. That was using all jump spells. I could have probably taken one more. I think for Town Hall 11s, I'll put it at 5 jump spells. Is that how many are maxed here? Okay, so I'm going to do one more raid here. I'll show you guys kind of how it works. And we are looking good. So when you use the Do Screen Recorder, literally there's just a button that you tap. I'll put it on the screen right now. You click that, click the record button, and then it does a little countdown for you when you're good to go. And then you just record. That's pretty much it. Tap it again to finish, and that's all you have to do. You literally have a video, high def, saved straight to your photo gallery. Best part is it's literally free. This is one of the most common questions that I get asked on my channel is, how do I record videos like you? And I don't always have a great answer for that, because not everything works great. Not everything has the ability to diagram and all of that. All right, so there we go. Gems received. That should be enough to gem the army. I can't believe I'm like literally giving Supercell money right now, considering what's been going on. But anything for you guys. So let's go ahead and where are my golems? There we go. Oh my god, I can't even believe that I'm spending 400 like what? Oh my god, I didn't even need to do that. I already had my, I was thinking 5 golems, just oh my goodness. Okay, so here we go. We are just gonna rock and roll. I don't even care what's up. Let's go ahead and attack. I'm gonna try to get a 5 jump spell. I'm gonna get more than 70%. I'm gonna try to 3-star, that's the goal here. I'm gonna attack the first base that comes up. But yeah, man, while we're searching in the clouds here, it's actually pretty sweet. Check this out. I can literally select any color that I want. So like if I wanted to, signify a heal spell, click the yellow button. Pretty sweet. I can do yellow if I wanted to do green. It's literally that simple. Rage, do that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. It's super intuitive, super easy. And yeah, man, I really, really am digging the feature. It's made by Baidu, which is like the Google of China, I guess you would say. So they obviously know what they're doing with regards to the screen recorder. So I do have 3 golems now. Let's go ahead and do a quick analysis here. I have so many jumps and it's totally not like needed on this base. So let's go ahead and we'll drop one here. Same place on the other side. probably into the core, out of the core, and then out the far side if we get that far, and that makes a conspicuous shape. Totally unintentional. So here we go. Let's go and attack. So we're going to start off with three golems and some funneling troops. So we'll go here, 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 boom, boom. I'm just saying boom and boom because I want to, right? Okay, so here we go. We're going to go here, here, here. And I'm going to kind of send in a couple things on the side to funnel. Actually, I'm going to go right here. Somehow my queen has been targeted. This is not good. All right, so we are into the core right now. Okay, so we're going to go out the far side. Come on, get that queen. Get that queen. The enemy queen's got to go down. Is she going to go down? Yes, she does. Now let's go ahead and try to take out the eagle. We've got wall breakers for the backside, obviously. Let's go ahead and pop those guys in there. My queen has still not locked onto this lava hound. I'm going to pop the ability before she actually does and see if we can take out some extra stuff here. The wizard tower, namely, we did get that taken care of. Guys, are we gonna three-star this? Like, I can't... There's no way. I'm going to actually pop the ability now to try to protect my queen as long as possible. And unfortunately, we do eat the giant bomb. She is locked onto the lava hound at this point, but can she get the pups before she dies? That is the question. Yes? Can... Oh my god, this is so close. Unfortunately, this is going to peter out right here. Guys, this was super close to a three star. Man, oh man. Not too shabby at all there from Powerbang. So guys, I would highly recommend getting this app if you have any purpose at all of recording your replays. Whether you're an aspiring YouTuber, you can literally start your channel for free. You can live stream from this app. You can diagram from this app. You can screenshot. I mean, there's a whole lot of stuff that you can do. Highly recommend it, especially with Skitch kind of going the way of the dinosaur. This can actually replace that, and you can do real-time video stuff. So in order to enter the contest, use all jump spells. If you're Town Hall 11, use 5 jump spells. Submit those via social media. Or you can send them to a Google Drive address in the description below. I am going to judge the top three. Now, first place, I'm going to be giving away $150 to first place. Second place, I'm going to be giving away $50 to second place and $25 to third place. And every single person is going to get a Powerbang Gaming t-shirt to go along with their top three finish. So you get a shirt, you get a shirt, you get a shirt. So PB swag all around. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really, really appreciate the sponsorship from Do Recorder in order to bring you guys this giveaway. I think that's pretty cool stuff. And I also feel like the product itself, it fits really well with my audience because 80% of you guys, I don't know if you knew this, are Android users. That being said, guys, that is all for this video. Make sure you guys check the link in the description, and I will be back on December 3rd or so to announce the results of this attacking competition. All jump spells. Let's see some three stars or something funny. It doesn't really matter. I'm not necessarily picking the best attacks, but I will pick the ones that I like the most. All right, guys, that is all for today. This is Powerbang signing out. Till next time, guys, take care. All right, now I gotta hit that stop button here. Boom, just like that.